Collect payments via credit or debit cards through your order forms using the Stripe integration with SurveySparrow. Let's see how it works. Assume that you own a cake shop and would like to collect payments using an order form. After creating your form, select the payment question type from the question type panel. Click Connect to Stripe. You will now be asked to create, log in to your Stripe account. Enter the required details and authorize access to your Stripe account. Once you've authorized access, you will be redirected back to your order form. Pick the currency from the given drop-down list. There are 13 different currencies to choose from. You can either enter the price manually or use expressions to calculate the final amount. Enable the Use Expressions option to display the final amount in your question. Let your respondents avail discounts by enabling discount coupons. Enter your coupon code and select whether you want to provide a discount by percentage or amount. You can use the plus and minus icons to add and delete a coupon, respectively. You can see payment status, including the applied discounts in your reports and responses. Now, while a respondent is taking your form, they have to enter their credit or debit card details to complete their payments. Once the respondent clicks submit, the transaction takes place. Enabling the auto receipt toggle in your payment question type lets you send invoices to the respondent's email ID effortlessly. Once you're done setting up the payment conditions under options, enable the auto receipt toggle and select the email question type from the drop-down list. Once the respondent completes the payment successfully, an invoice is sent to their email ID only if the email receipt is enabled in your Stripe account. For further help, please reach out. We're just a chat away.